All right, let's try this again without music. Everybody seems to be copyright trigger happy today, so you can just listen to me breathe. It's not the worst thing in the world. Don't really have much I want to chat about. But if you have any questions, go ahead.
I'll try to answer.
So on the first part of the video, I was going to say I'm not going to use black, but I think I have no choice in order to get the darks that I want. So I have to get some blacks in there to really get the contrast. Hey, how's it going? Hey, thanks for joining. Let's get a smaller brush here. Hey, Scott. Ooh, getting sniffly. Let's come back to the Hey, thanks, Joe. Thanks for tuning in. Wow, having a hard time speaking today. Now that I'm struggling with the grays, it occurred to me that I probably should have done the underpainting in black instead of that cool gray I did. It's just not coming together quite the way I wanted it on that tone. So. Because basically what ended up happening is I'm using whatever this brown tone, mid-tone paper, and because I'm painting a gray on a cool soft blue, like desaturated blue. It's almost feeling like I'm working on mid-tone gray paper. So you know, either should have just started on mid-tone gray paper and to start with. It seems a little counterproductive to try to do that on just normal tone paper, or so just want to start with the blacks, because as you can see, I'm doing everything with blacks and grays now, so. Oh well. It's the beauty of these studies, and why I love doing master studies so much, is because you learn, you study from them. So in the long run, I'll probably benefit from repainting half this painting. Of course, it's going to take probably twice as long now, because what should have been the hard part, I'm redoing now. Also, at this rate, it's going to take me another 4 hours to finish this guy. That's if I'm lucky. So we'll see how far I take it today. This was meant to be like a quick 2-hour study. That's not happening anymore. Good times. All right. It'll probably end up in the never-ending pile of sketches and paintings that I never get around to finish. Seems like I'm still doing good for battery on my phone here, so I could probably squeeze another 10 minutes on the stream. Then, I'll see when I finish it. Maybe I'll stream the rest at a later time. I don't really have a lot of time this week to work on this. As I have a ton of sketch cards I need to finish for an upcoming set. And there's a lot of them in that set, so I need to dedicate as much time as possible to make sure I get those done before before the deadline. And I have a ton of travel coming up this spring, so I don't know how much time I'll be able to accommodate at the airport and between meetings and so on. So gotta get as much of that done now. Hopefully finish my allotment. Twice today I've done that. Great. Here's the mark from the first time. Okay, we need to figure out this music thing for the next time I do a stream, because this dead silence is not very... conducive of the creative juices. As much as I love the sound of my own voice, I'd much rather be listening to some tunes. Some tunage. this is going pretty well. I'm happy the way it's coming together. It's just taking a lot longer than I had planned. Or thought it would. I don't know why I thought I'd be able to bang this out so quickly. Hey, Vigos. Yeah, this thing's taking way too long, dude. not sure how much more juice my phone has, so hopefully it doesn't just cut out of nowhere and I get some warning, but